You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. Algeria's energy minister, Mohamed Arkab, said OPEC member Algeria's proven oil reserves are currently 1.34 million tons or 10 billion barrels. Arkab also told state radio that Algeria, a major gas supplier in Europe, had an estimated 2.36 billion cubic meters of proven natural gas reserves. Algeria's oil and gas output, the main source of state finances, has been falling because of the growing domestic consumption and a lack of foreign investments, which reduced energy earnings. In a bid to reverse the trend, the government late last year approved an energy law offering attractive contract terms, including tax incentives to foreign investors. State energy firm Sonatrach has signed seven memorandums of understanding this year with oil majors, including ExxonMobil Corp. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.